preparing another attack.
Get back here, intruder. The enemy has fled.
Getting a strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why. right then. So what was in there?
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Thank you.
Got a scan? Good job. An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
Better not come back. Hurry, before he escapes!
Come on. stand and fight. We will wipe out all traitors.
Don't fall down!
He's wounded.
That thing is scared.
Appreciate it. I'm pretty hurt. Appreciate it.
Faster! Death comes for you!
Yeah!
I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Bracca.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Bracca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
Let's get going, BD-1. Hey! Did you find something, BD-1? What? Well done. What is it?
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Back here. Did you find something, BD-1? He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. under an Imperial dig site. We got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Bracca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
So we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
What's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.